Donald Cowboy Cerrone breaks this dude Madass's jaw, man. What if you had got kicked in the jaw? What would your reaction be?
How? That hurt.
What do you think Madass was thinking once his jaw was broken out there on that pedestal?
He said, "God fucking damn it," but he really couldn't say it because his fucking jaw was broken.
Do you think he said when he went back to the huddle, "Got him, coach"?
He said, "Coach, I done fucked his ass up."
Are you an inspiring UFC analyst?
Yeah, how'd you know?
Nigga, you asked to be on the show, bro. What the fuck?
Oh.
Yeah. Yeah, let me get a yeah. Let me get a nice yeah.
Yeah.
Bro, you suck.
Fuck you.
Yeah. Hey, what did you think about that nice leg kick? Do you like it? On a scale 1 to 10.
What?
Did you like that leg skill? A leg kick on a scale 1 to 10?
I thought it was a pretty good kick. I'd give it a
10. 10 out of 10. You hear it here, boy.